Now, to this past weekend's tornado outbreak, as the White House declares a federal disaster area in three counties, Covington, Jefferson Davis, and Jones, the president has ordered federal aid to supplement state and local recovery efforts in those affected areas.